Interview with Mara Romkarani, IT Project Subsidiary Coordinator for East Europe and Far East, Artsana SPA. Successful implementation of the 1C software system and application integration into the global corporate information system.
Good morning, I'm Mauro Roncoroni, I work for Artsana. Artsana is an Italian company who produces products for babies, medical care, medical division, and is a company with headquarters in Italy, but with many subsidiaries in several countries and in several continents.
What were your criteria to select the partner for implementing a new information system?
We decided to implement a project, an IT project, in a new country. We have to choose a partner for this implementation, and this partner choice is very important for us. Because first of all, we consider crucial the well knowledge of the laws and the fiscal requirement in the states in which we have to develop the new project. And then we put our attention in the previous experience that the company had in other similar project with international companies. And after that we consider all the availability of the team that have to work with us in order to perform the project and respect the implementation plan. And last but not least, we have to evaluate the total cost of the solution proposed.
Why did you choose 1C BIT?
In Russia, before the implementation of the current version of 1C Enterprise software, the company already used the previous version of 1S Enterprise, and furthermore Artsana decided to use 1C because of good coverage of the needs of the requirement and also for a good technology landscape. Before the automatization of our company, we conducted an analysis with the major players in the market, and as a result 1S BIT was selected as a company most attractive in many respects.
What goals did you lay down for the implementation? What were your objectives and expectations for a new system?
In our case, the objective of the implementation, an ERP system compliant with the group model and meeting the needs of the country in which it will be developed.
Could you tell, please, what products were chosen and what factors influenced your choice?
We selected software products 1S Accounting 2.0 and 1S Sales Management 10.3 because we need a single system on a single technology platform. An important factor of our choice was the possibility to integrate the 1S system with SAP.
What business processes and tasks are automated in your company at the moment?
In our company, at the moment, most of the processes are automated. For example, all sales process, purchase to pay operation, planning process, production process, distribution and accounting and controlling. I suppose all the processes are automated because it's not possible work with automatic process.
Will the integration with other systems be formed?
As a result of this project, 1SBIT has integrated 1S software, 1S sales management, with SAP, that is the software of the parent company, and will integrate the system of logistic providers Kühne+Nagel.
What solution was found for the interaction between the 1C enterprise system and the SAP system? Is the interaction successful? What challenges did you face, and were some interesting approaches used?
We generally always propose a group model solution for all the subsidiary of the group. And starting from this assumption, we start to analyze the local needs and the functionality of the system to be integrated. In Russia, for this project, the biggest challenge for me was to manage the integration of two unknown systems in a foreign country. 1SBIT company has successfully done their work, and we are satisfied for the work done.
Describe in more details, please, the interaction between the 1C software, SAP, and the Kühne+Nagel system.
With this project here in Arsana, Russia, Arsana implements the integration between other systems, in particular with the system used by people of Arsana, Russia. That is 1S Enterprise Sales Management. And then want to integrate the system with the SAP, that is the ERP used by Arsana headquarter, and also with the logistics system with a partner who have to made the distribution of our product here in Russia. For do this project, to perform this project, it's necessary to create a strong and efficiently interact between three systems. For this, we designed an interface flow. We allow to integrate the three systems and give all the information where are needed. So we have interface that send information of our product, information of our custom, from starting from SAP and starting from SAP, that is master data of this information. But and 1S receive this information, work with this information, and covered all the needs of Arsana Russia requirement here in Russia, and then perform the flow designed as a model flow used by the company in all the world, and then perform also the integration with logistic partner of Kühne+Nagel. For this integration, we designed several flow to exchange information that are necessary for Kühne+Nagel to provide the creation of the delivery, the warehouse operation, and the delivery to the final customer. Managing also all cases that during this process can happen during the working No? So we designed and improved a dynamic interface that are able to manage all this kind of situation. During this day, we performed an integration test between system involved in this process, and the result is good because we are tested all several cases and performed a good test. So we have hope to go live without great problem.
Please tell how the connection between OneC Enterprise and SAP enables the processing of automatic reports in your company.
The integration of the system is able to give to the headquarters detailed report of the situation in Arsana Russia. This is made after integration of data from master data and 1S. 1S receive this data and elaborate this data in order to perform reports and layouts needs also for the people working in Russia, but also for the people who manage the headquarter in Italy. And in this point of view, with the 1S team, we performed a good work in terms of integration and of a result give to Arsana headquarter.
How successful is the integration of OneC Enterprise and the Kearney Nagel warehouse management system?
Good success in integration test. We are not live yet. Crossing finger, we are very confident for a successful go live in the next month.
If possible, give specific examples, please. How much time does it take to perform tasks and procedures before and after automation? What are the most important and ambitious goals of your company that you achieve with the help of a new system?
As a result of integration software, 1S sales management reduce time of processing information of our product. With the new automatization, system manager can serve more customer. The number of the process order increase, and overall the level of service is improved. The company executive receive the necessary reports quickly and efficiently. And we have also a IT support that is provided us from a qualified team from 1S Bit company.
Do you have plans for creating additional interfaces for communication between the headquarters SAP system and the 1C software used here in Russia?
Could be that in the future, during the project, a new interface will be managed and created, because after the first interface, the request of data, the request of situation of Arsana Russia subsidiary is need in Arsana headquarter. And for this could be that new interface was has to be developed. But also in this case I don't think to have a problem, because what I appreciate is the dynamic possibility to have this kind of information from 1S Bit. And also the team working with me give me a big help to find a solution where is requested some specific needs or some specific request.
What are your future plans for streamlining business processes in your company?
Our company wants to spend on even greater optimization of sales and distribution processes. The strong integration with Kühne+Nagel is to bring benefit in our relationship with our customers.